Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mauser Electronics. RISC V architecture and edge machine learning are arguably the two most exciting prospects in modern embedded design. Both have been widely adopted, allowing for new approaches to creating everything from consumer IoT devices to large-scale cloud data analysis. Today, we'll look at four products available from Mauser that can help you create high-complexity designs. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mauser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. For an AI coprocessor that fits into existing designs, the Bitware GroqCard Accelerator has many advantages, including high scalability, full PCIe throughput, and 230 MB of globally shareable SRAM. For an x86 CPU with built-in machine learning acceleration, the Intel 4th Gen Xeon series is scalable and highly adaptable. With maximum clock speeds of up to 3.6 GHz and 4 TB of memory capability, they are perfect for demanding network and data analysis tasks. NXP Semiconductor's i.MX 8ULP crossover applications processors combine ultra-low power operation with secure, high-throughput GPU and DSP elements for voice and audio AI processing. Combining RISC V architecture with an onboard FPGA, the BeagleBoard Beagle 5 Fire is a highly flexible single-board computer with a rich peripheral set and the flexibility of open hardware for design-specific modification. RISC V adoption has been faster than most imagined, and the availability of low-power AI acceleration allows low-power processors to complete complex tasks. These four products, along with many others available from Mauser, will help you create the next generation of RISC V devices. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.